I'm 26, a mom, a wife, and this is my life. Say good morning with the crumbs on your mouth. Say good morning. Friendship is such an important concept to understand, a necessary relationship to have. It's often hard to cultivate. It's something we may struggle with, something that doesn't always come naturally. Growing up, I was always the girl everyone knew, the one people came to for advice. Yet I was also criticized for being
too mature for my age, for my new walk with Christ, and for not fitting in with the crowd. I didn't fit into the typical molds, and that left me feeling isolated. For a long time, I was afraid to let people into my world. The reasons were numerous and complex, and maybe we'll dive into that in another video.
Happy Saturday, y'all. It's June 1st. Oh my gosh, it's June 1st. I did not know that. So I am about to meet one of my good girls. Y'all, we were going to Planta and they're closed. So if you're in the Atlanta area around like Grant Park, Croc Street, the water has been out. I don't know. I didn't know it was going to be around here because we're on Croc Street right now, but I did not know that it was going to be out and that they're still having this issue. So they're closed. So we're going to figure out what we're going to do, but I'm about to go meet my girl Imani because she's waiting. So I know I've not been talking to you guys that often. I have just forgotten to talk. I've just been picking up my camera and trying to get the scenes. So we're gonna do better today, hopefully. But y'all saw I went to the track and all of that good stuff with my baby and our friends, basically our family. So let's get this day started. Well, it's already started, but let's go.
People don't get a full understanding of like what's happening.
It's so like, bruh, I was stressed. You're good.
I began to see the necessity of being connected with those who have journeyed through stages of life that I'm only now entering. They offer wisdom and perspective that I can learn from. Intentional relationships have become my focus. These are the bonds that enrich my life and help me navigate this unique season. It requires a special kind of dedication and yes, a bit of selfishness to protect my peace and prioritize my growth. And I'm okay with that. This is a season of refining, of understanding what truly matters, and of investing in the connections that feed my soul. I value relationships that happen naturally, like the one with my girl Imani. As I grew older, I began to crave deeper connections, longed for friendships, for a group of people I could call my people. Good. Then I became a mom.
Hey. Come down.
I need to show y'all my looks.
Not over my food.
You should have moved your little boy there.
I know you was finna do all that. And then you got further over. Hey, y'all.
But
I get a retwist on Wednesday. And I get my hair washed. Okay, first of all, good morning, guys. I definitely did not talk to y'all this morning. I really have not talked to y'all this entire vlog, but we got some good footage, so I can always put a little voiceover over some stuff, you know what I'm saying? But I don't know if I even told y'all this vlog, but I've been sick, like sick. So I'm just now able to taste my food. Went to get me an acai bowl from Tropical Smoothie. We're getting a couch. Finally, so let me show y'all. We bought this couch. It's a couch from Burrow. It's honestly not my favorite. Is it comfortable? It's okay. I'm not even gonna lie. To sleep on, yes. But I didn't like just like chilling on it. Yeah, I did not like, I didn't like lounging on this couch. But sleeping on it, yes, because it had that little firmness to it. We're getting a cloud couch. And y'all know cloud couches aren't expensive, but we found it for $17.
You ain't getting your bitch back. Calm down, she could be worse, never say that. I don't want pipe down, rather get paid back. Mama told me you never see where you lay at. I don't want righteousness, I hurt too much. I lost too much, I lost too much. I hit my nothing wrong. Her day pop out the tomb. I like when you put your gun at the red light. I like all the violence, give me dysfunction. I like when you call, never stay the whole night. Better when you hide, never tell me I'm wrong. This bypass can't escape me, my pussy precedes me. Why am I all the time change? You still talking about babies, and I'm still taking a plan B. It's so embarrassing, all of the things. I
Something shifted in my mind and I no longer felt the need to seek out attachments. I became content in my own bubble with the people inside of it. But life, as God often shows us, is full of seasons. As we grow and mature, He guides us through different phases. This new season has called for a reevaluation of my need for friends. I've realized the importance of surrounding myself with people who understand and accept me for who I am, also inspiring me to grow. I don't have the capacity for superficial connections anymore.